What's up everybody, it is Royal J and I am back with another video, and this time I am reacting to J Balvin, Willie Williams, Migante or Migente, featuring Beyonce. You know she did a little remix to it, and she's donating the proceeds to Puerto Rico. So that's what I'm going to be reacting to. So the Queen Bee has went another, was she done songs where she spoke Spanish before? This is not the first one. A lot of people is acting like this her first song with her speaking Spanish, but it is not the first, like she have a few. I'm actually excited to hear this. Now I purposely didn't, even though it was all up and through my timeline, it was mostly Beyonce's verse. I never heard the whole song. So I don't know what it sounds like. I don't know what it's really given that much. I just hear her verse, like a little bit of it, but I haven't really like grasped it. Now I don't know Spanish, okay? I only know a little bit, poquito, so not much. This is gonna be my very first Spanish reaction video. I'm actually excited, you know.
Come on, Queen Bee. Y'all hear the queen speaking Espanol, okay? She's speaking English now. I know what she's saying now. So she better educate them on slang. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna need the lyrics for this in English. Migante! Yes, yes.
I live for it, okay? Now, I mean, I know what they were saying, but when Sis came with the English, I was like, okay, yeah, I know what she's saying now. But that song, it's a very feel-good song. It makes you want to dance. It just makes you, like, you know, want to get ratchet and stuff. Like, I really love it. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to need to search the lyrics in English because I don't know what was being said. The song, it's, like I said, I don't know what they're saying, but the beat just sounds so good. Like, it makes you want to get up and dance, and it really doesn't matter what they're saying. It's kind of like, because really these days people don't really pay attention to the lyrics anymore. Like, people, long as the beat sound good and it's something that you can twerk or dance or do whatever to, then it's a hit. So this song, I love the beat, I love the sound of it, and it makes me just want to dance. Like, I feel all Hispanic and things. Like, I was just watching Narcos and I'm on the second season, and I feel all Hispanic and stuff. I feel like, you know, I just want to go and just speak Spanish and don't even know it. Like, I just feel all Hispanic and stuff, you know. Yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And follow all of my social media down below in the description box. And click the bell to be notified when I upload. And I just want to thank everybody who's been subscribing to me. Like, I truly appreciate it. I'm not where I want to be as of yet, but I'm slowly getting there and I'm enjoying the process because there's so many people who really don't enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? They don't enjoy where they are. They want to be big and popular so fast and quick and not really enjoying the process and learning. So right now I'm learning and I'm enjoying it and I'm having fun and I'm just like, you know, I can't wait to get to that point where I am as popular as other YouTubers, or I may be as big as other YouTubers. So, yeah, I will see you guys in the next video.